listening live to Coldplay's sold-out concert at the Shaw Conference Center.
Exclusively
on the Undisputed Concert Station. Edmonton's best rock.
100.3.
The Bear.
Thanks for having us in Edmonton. We hope you have a good time. Where do we go? Nobody knows. I've gotta say I'm on my way down. God give me style and give me grace. Put a smile upon my face.
Put a smile upon your face. to find all peace of mind. Said, how do you live as a fugitive down here where I cannot see so clear? I said, what do I know? Show me the right way to go. And the spies came out of the water. And you're feeling so bad, 'cause you know that the spies hide out in every corner. And you can't touch it, no. To see that no one is free. We're all fugitives. Just look at the way we live. Down here, where I cannot sleep from fear. I search without trouble. Oh, I forget everything I learned on the spot.
Thank you.
listening live to Coldplay's sold-out concert at the Shaw Conference Center.
Exclusively
on the Undisputed Concert Station. Edmonton's best rock.
100.3.
The Bay.
Well, the last time we were in Canada, I made the mistake of speaking French in the wrong town, so if it's okay with you, I'll speak English and say, partly because it was really embarrassing and also because I can't really speak French. Anyway, it's a great pleasure to be in this conference center, which I'm sure is for some people far too far away to see us, but hopefully our good lookingness will reach the back of the room and you'll understand. And you'll be able to see just how sexy we really are. And this is called The Scientist.
Silence apart.
listening live to Coldplay's sold-out concert at the Shaw Conference Center.
Exclusively
on the Undisputed Concert Station. Edmonton's best rock.
100.3.
The Bear.
Fights
somebody to lean on.
You're listening to Coldplay Live.
Sold out at the Shaw.
Exclusively on the Undisputed Concert Station.
Edmonton's best rock.
100.3. The Bear.
When I counted out my tears, saw there was one for every day. With the good ones on my shoulders, I send the other ones away. So if you ever feel neglected, and if you think that all is lost, well, I'll be counting up my demons, yeah, hoping everything's not lost. When you're in someone's country, you should sing some of their music. That's all we'll do.
He was a skater boy. I'll see you later, boy. Could it be any more obvious?
Well, this is where we get everybody to, well, if you want to sing with us, now is the time, you know? There's only one chance before one of us gets shot or something, so you should go for it.
So come on, yeah, and I, yeah, come on, yeah, I know that everything's lost.
Please now.
Thank you.
Thanks for that, Al.
Thank you. came along and you cut me loose.
Thanks for having us in your city, and we'll see you again. Take care, goodbye and good night. Please look at maketradefair.com. Bye.
You're listening to Coldplay Live.
Sold out at the Shaw.
Exclusively on the Undisputed Concert Station.
Edmonton's best rock.
100.3. The Bear.
All right, we just finished the main set. Coldplay Live brought to you by The Bear, live from the Shaw Conference Center. I'm Park Warden. Unbelievable show. We had to fade down a few minutes ago because they played a new song called Poor Me. It's not on either of their albums, and the tech crew didn't want anything going out online so the people could steal it and basically share it with the rest of the world right now. You hear the crowd going crazy right now. We've still got an encore coming up. It is, 10:42. I'm Park Warren. Hope you're enjoying it. It's been an unbelievable show here, live from the Shaw Conference Center, Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. And if you're listening online, good. If not, well, you know you should be. Tell your friends to check it out as well. TheBearRocks.com. We're broadcasting worldwide this evening. An unprecedented night. A first in Edmonton to broadcast a concert live like this.
Thank you. Thanks a lot for having us. If you'd like us to do one more song, we can very easily do that. And for this, we're going to turn all the lights on so that everyone can see how nice everybody else looks, and young men can see young women and then go off into the night and make children. So thanks for having us. Except not if you're underage, please. Wear a condom. Bye. And this is a song to end the concert with, our marvellous time in Edmonton. This, if you're 17 and you didn't wear a condom, this is for you. This is called Trouble.
Thanks for having us. Please look at victoryfair.com. Take care. See you again.